brand new bag.
All right.
Rich.
And I said, he rich now.
Yeah.
Rich dad.
That's my grandma. He rich down and
rich
grabbed
down,
me.
Rich down.
He did that. And I'm so glad he did it. I don't know what to do with myself. I'm so glad he did it. God did that. And like you said, you used to be a mess. Well, God's outside, you still a mess.
Amen.
Here we are.
But you are a good mess, though. To you, I'm really, I said it in a good term. I don't want nobody to get me wrong.
Oh, no.
Back in the world, you know how we said we used to do this. Well, God, he just changed my steps.
That's
what he did. He made me a better person.
Amen.
So if I'm a mess, too, because I'm a mess for God.
Amen. Amen.
I'm his mess. He made me.
That's right.
As the pastor said this morning, he knows all about me.
Now,
he created me. So I'm a mess, and brother, you are too. Brother. Yes, but you know, God, he's working. He's still working on us.
Okay.
Like she said, she's come a long way. So has I. But I know I still got a long way to go. But I'm going in Jesus' name. If I'm going the way, I'm going in his name. And his name only. His name is the sweetest name I know. Y'all don't hear me today. He is the sweetest name I know. No other God. But him. He's the Almighty God. He is worthy to be praised. 24/7.
Yes, he is.
He's worthy.
Yeah.
He's worthy to honor and to praise.
Yeah.
The glory is all his.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
Praise
Amen.
God. At this time, I'm going to turn your hands of the pulpit.
Amen.
Have a congregation on the pulpit. Praise God. Not tomorrow. It's good to see you, sir.
Hallelujah.
At this time, you turn your hand to the pulpit.
All right. Bless you. Bless you. We're so blessed to be able to be back here.